Secrecy sucks for all involved. In donor conception, it's that simple. But obviously, I'm going to explain it a little bit more why that is the case. Secrecy sucks for the donor conceived, because chances are they will find out. With DNA testing, those chances dramatically increased. However, even before that, a lot of us find out, including me, because people, for good or bad reasons, do tell, sooner or later. So that's one part. But imagine in those cases in which donor conceived will never find out. Even in those cases, it can harm donor conceived. Because keeping something secret from someone creates a distance between you and that person. Because you hide something, and maybe in an unconscious way, you feel guilty about it, or scared that they may find out. So you keep some distance. That way it can harm the donor conceived. It also harms the parents, because it does not stimulate dealing with the fertility issues. While treatment can result in having children, the fertility issues themselves have not been solved. And also the pain related to that is not suddenly gone. And the feelings of inadequacy, these kind of things, may still continue. And suppressing such feelings is not a good thing. Dealing with it is. And obviously that's not an easy thing. It can take time, and sometimes you may have to do some work on that again, after years maybe. But if you're open about it, that helps you a lot. It also means, if you're open from the start, that you have to tell it a lot of times, simply because children will not understand the full concept of donor conception at first. And by telling it over and over again, you also help yourself dealing with it. And that's the opposite. And you see the big difference. Secrecy creates stress and messy situations, while being open helps a lot. But that's one secret. One kind of secret. So that's the secret from parents towards their children. Related to that, in this DNA testing times, it can also happen that donor conceived find out through this testing that they are donor conceived. However, then they have to wonder, do they want to tell their parents they found out? That may cause conflicts or other kind of issues, and when everything seems to be fine at that time, do you want to risk to change that? Obviously, these kind of difficult choices can be avoided completely if the parents are open, because then such a choice does not exist, because they already know, and the parents know they know. Sometimes life can be that simple. Then one kind of secret still remains, and that's the secret of donors. Donors can also choose not to tell their family about it. And what can happen then? Because of DNA testing, it's possible they will be contacted. Especially if the donors themselves are not in such a database, chances are higher that their relatives will be contacted before they are being contacted. But even if it goes the other way around and they are contacted first, they have absolutely no way to block the donor conceived from contacting other family members, even if they are not open to contact themselves. Obviously, that creates a kind of messy situation, a messy situation that can be easily avoided by being open. So that's basically my message. Please be open, it makes life a lot easier. It's the same message as the message I started with, but then in the positive wording.